Chapter 4. Managing debts effectively. Why should we manage our debts? Debt can turn into a disease. It could control your life, diminish your happiness, and limit your freedom. You can never be truly free until you are debt-free. Kapag may utang ka, pwede na yung mga naipondar mo, maipambayad mo pa, o maibenta para pambayad sa utang. Pwede rin na yung utang mo, maipamana mo sa mga anak mo. Few tips to manage your debts. Control your debt or debt will control you. Pay off your credit card debts in full and on time. 2. Don't get into more debt. Live below your means. 3. Use cash or debit cards. 4. Spend on necessities, not on luxuries. 5. Make a list of all your debts and pay them one at a time. 6. Increase your cash flow. 7. Consider liquidating your savings and non-incoming producing assets. 8. Change your money mindset. Debt is not a solution, but an obstruction. 9. Prepay your mortgage. Mabuti at mainam na paraan para di makautang ay ang pag-maintain sa lifestyle mo. Huwag palakihin ang gastos kapag lumaki ang sahod mo.